Well, Tom and Jen, Jacob Pouliot says he has dozens of friends and students in Japan who are missing and fear dead. He wanted to stay in the country, but says that the nuclear situation there just became too dangerous.
A New Hampshire family reunited today at Logan Airport. Jacob Pouliot is home after riding out Japan's 9.0 magnitude earthquake in the city of Sendai.
This one we heard before we felt, which is a little odd. And it started off kind of small, and then it just kept going, and it kept getting bigger, and it lasted for like 2 minutes.
Pouliot teaches English at a Japanese private school. While his workplace and his apartment were spared, much of Sendai's coastal region was torn apart by a 33-foot tsunami, and he isn't sure about the fate of many of his students and friends.
I have to imagine that some of them might not have made it through because they come from the towns that were just wiped out.
He says he spent the days immediately after the disaster helping to clean up and repair his school. But the increasingly out-of-control nuclear situation in Fukushima and his worried parents prompted him to begin the long journey back to New Hampshire.
I want to be with my family, and it's good to be back home. I don't have to worry about what's happening, but I'm really worried about my friends and my students. I wish I could have stayed.
Now, Pouliot says the school where he works has told him it will try to hold his English teaching position open while he's gone, but he is not sure when he's going to return to Japan. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.